One crisis managed, at least. We're getting reports of a cache of medical supplies at a parking lot on West 21st. I need someone to recover those meds.
Supply crate located.
They're killing us! Come on, take care of this.
Oh, shit!
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Come out and fight! Finish this!
Anymore.
Thanks. We've got some folks back here who need those meds bad.
Zodiac. Engine failure.
You shitting me?
No, ma'am.
Then where are the fireworks? I want to hear some Crystal corks popping.
When we locked her up, she just wouldn't stop grinning. I asked her if she was happy to be home, and she spat in my face. Said, yeah, because now I get to take you all down with me.
You think she's infected?
I'm at the hospital right now.
Target the eye. don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tank you find, just take them out, however you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Target's behind cover.
Vehicle signature detected. Source identified.
Tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Detected.
Finally, we can get rid of all these prisoners.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
signs indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Head looking.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
On 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank straps. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Thank you.
detonation sequence. You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Farrell that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. That incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
Dad?
Carl, what is it?
I just shot a guy, Dad. He stopped moving, and I think he's dead.
Where are you? Are you okay?
No!
Are you hurt? Did he hurt you?
He was in the store, Dad. My God, like you said, and he was in the pharmacy on 4th, and he was shouting at me, and he pushed me, and he...
Are you okay? Did anyone see you? Come home, Clara. Just get home now.
Okay. I'm okay. I got the flu shot, Dad. I got the throat spray, too. I'm coming home.
This area.
Nice work, Agent. You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus distress, so kudos on that as well.
So, here's something a friend of mine did recently at the last opening. You knock off a hostile leader, all you've done is given everyone under that guy an instant promotion, which is another way of saying you never get rid of the leaders on the other side, because there's always some new schmuck ready to step up and take the last guy's place. Which brings us to New York, present day. Now, I know a lot of you were all happy and shit when word got out that Colonel Bliss was dead, because he's the head yahoo of the Last Man Battalion. And sure as shit, once he was down, the whole thing was gonna fall apart, right? Well, not so fast there, Spartacus. You know what happened when Bliss got popped? His second in command stepped up and started giving the orders. Functionally, not a damn thing changed. Unless, of course, you want to consider Bliss some sort of tactical genius. And between you and me, the evidence for that particular theory is a little thin on the ground. Ain't just the LMP, though. Five Bucks says that the other guys have done the same thing. Which means they still got someone making decisions. Still got someone giving orders. If you thought that we're gonna curl up and die just because the boss got tagged, you got another thing coming.
Thank you. Best selection in the city. See you next time.
Installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
I heard the cleaner guy.
Hey, you gotta see to believe it.
The armory's up and running now. More weapons and equipment for the good guys. Way to go, Agent.
Best deals in the city.
Thanks for helping out.
Hey, don't walk away.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time.
I'm not sure what you're trying to get at. I'm telling you, we have a place for you to sleep and we have security.
I just want to make sure my family isn't exposed to any predators. Do you screen people before you let them in here?
I know.
Like I said, sir.
I know.
You're better off in here than out there. We're all trying to do our best.
But...
see what you've been missing.
You want to take a look.
Come back in one piece, you hear?
See you soon.
Best gear for the streets, right here. You just got a great deal.
Top of the line goods, right here. Another satisfied customer.
Customers always leave her.
I've got great deals for you.
And today I want to talk about something near and dear to my heart, which is to say, getting the fuck out of here. Now, I am not going to do this. I have no desire to get my ass shot by some shifty Montessori crossing guard who joined the JTF and got handed a rifle. What an interesting intellectual problem, don't you think? All the time we've been here, and nobody's made it out. Not one. I find that curious. At the first glance, leaving the island might seem impossible. You can't swim off. That's for dead sure. And the water's too damn cold, and it'll kill you quick. Can't sail out either. Every boat's been confiscated, smashed, or sunk. And they still got Coast Guard patrols out there. You can't fly out, unless you got wings. Because last I checked, helicopters at a NASA
know you'll be using my stuff.
Tunnel with supply vehicles, because they're way too heavily guarded. Oh, and scratch the subway and maintenance tunnels. JTS got them blocked off. Yeah, I'm surprised they have
best deals this side of the dark zone.
How, if I was so inclined, would I get out of here? The answer's obvious, people. It's people. Sure, everything's blocked off. Everyone's doing their job.